The minstrel boy to the war is gone, and the ranks of death you will find him. His father's sword he hath girded on, and his wild harp slung behind him. Land of song, cried the warrior bard, the world betray thee one sword. At least thy right shall guard, one faithful heart shall praise thee. The minstrel fought with his words and blade as the English tore his men asunder. He raised his voice as his song he sang, and the air was filled with thunder. His song rang out above the din, while rifles fired in evening's gloom. We must stand fast for our cause to win, for failure surely spells our doom. Minstrel fell, but the bowman's chain could not bring that proud soul under. The heart he loved ne'er spoke again, for he tore its cords asunder. And said, no chain shall sully thee, thou soul of love and bravery. Thy songs were made for the pure and free. They shall never sound in slavery. The minstrel's life was not spent in vain, for his people shed their chains and bond. The song he sang flows like falling rain. It inspires people to carry on. Freedom comes with the cost of blood. You must stand tall with flag on foe. One voice is all you need to start the flood. Through song and courage, we will change the world.